Football Club played in its home opener at newly renovated Keyworth Stadium tonight. The following for this team only getting bigger. Tonight they hosted AFC Ann Arbor in front of a sold-out crowd of over 7,000 fans. It might be fun to get down there, Carolyn.
Might be, huh?
Who says soccer can't live in Detroit? The teams played to a 1-1 tie, but can celebrate all the hard work they got done to get that stadium in shape to play and carry on some football action.
High-scoring game.
Oh, yeah.